Students at Prospect Elementary School in Salamanca were evacuated due to a train accident this morning. The Salamanca School District posted on Facebook that the accident could have caused a possible gas leak. All students were evacuated to the high school, and a shelter in place for the area near the Salamanca Great Valley line was put in place, but has since now been lifted.